6,000 cubic meters of water per second. That's the largest discharge of any river in North America. There are no tides in this part of the river. It's all fresh water. And we are about 100 meters above sea level right here.